this property should be arrested immediately. The contractor, all those working here must be arrested immediately.
It doesn't make sense.
Look at this. Look at this. And you destroy the road.
Without the consent of the road police.
You destroy the road. The public road. In which country can this be allowed? In which country can this be allowed? In your own country, can anybody do this? It's madness. It's madness. The owner of this property is not bigger than this country. The owner of this property is not bigger than this country. Even the president of the republic, with all the executive powers in his hands, can't do this and won't do this. What kind of indiscipline is this? And we sit in this country and allow this nonsense to go on with imprudence. You enter into the road corridor, creating inconveniences to all those who use this stretch of the road. You have destroyed the road, and you think you have the power to do that. You should be arrested and prosecuted. It's special security here. Yes, this man must be picked. Please pick him. Pick him. And arrest him. Put him in the car. This nonsense will not be allowed in our country. Foreigners come into our country and engage in all kinds of things. You destroy public road, public property. Because of this property, can you do this in your own country? Arrest him. And national security should stop the construction. And anybody engaged in it, please arrest all of them. Arrest all of them.
Come.
Everybody should come. Arrest all of them.
Stop whatever you're doing and come. Everybody should come. Stop whatever you're doing and come. Hurry up.
Can you do this in your own country? We are more sensible than those in your country. Can you do this in your own country? With impudence, you break into the road. Everybody here should be arrested. And the inconveniences.
Relax.
Arrest all of them.
Sit down.
Rest down the body and provide our own security here.
Hey, I ask you to sit there, not to fight.
What is about? Please, rest down the holding.
Hey, come.
Rest it down.
Mr. Cameraman, relax.
Because of this property, you destroy public road.
Please, as soon as you get your sit down.
It's madness.
Come on.
You think this property is more important than the interest of the 30 million people of this country? And can you do this?
Hurry up. Time for you. Hurry up.